Wake your punk ass up for the 93 shot. MC8's in the motherfucking house. Gia. And it ain't nothing but a Compton thing, y'all. And we ain't nothing but niggas on the run. And this goes out to my niggas. Gia. A fucked up childhood is right the way I am. It's got me in the state where I don't give a damn. Somebody help me, but nah, they don't hear me though. I guess I'll be another victim of the ghetto. Ain't no escaping cause I'm way too young. Pops is dealing, and on top of that got mom sprung. Scheming off the top, pops never figured that he'd go down by the hands of another nigga. Now my pops is gone and that ain't no good. Got to follow in the footsteps of the homies from the hood. And was the role model, niggas putting poop in my fucking baby bottle. Damn, and through all the motherfucking pain, they done drove my moms insane. So I guess I gotta do work so I ain't finished. I grow up to be a straight up menace, Gia. Come on, y'all. Straight up menace. Now I'm of age and living in the projects, getting paid off the clerks and the county checks. I'm telling you, fresh out of high school, never did I wonder that the motherfucking hood would take me under. Gee, I'm kicking it with the homies and they got the straps off to the corner store owned by the fucking. See a bitch in the right lane, so I comes with the Mac. Astro Van pulls a motherfucking jack from the back. Now he's got the strap to my homie's head, saying play this shit cool and don't be a fool. He shot my nigga in the fucking head. I caught one in the shoulder. If I didn't run, I was dead. Now I'm laying in the hospital bed, thinking about them punk motherfuckers, and my eyes is bloodshot red. Gia, motherfuckers, I ain't finished. Be on the lookout for this straight up menace, Gia. What's up, y'all? Straight up menace. Just can't sleep. One time's trying to do a smooth creep. And on top of that, niggas after me for fucking one of they hood rats. I ain't got time for the fucking bitch's story. Niggas want me, gotta come to my territory. And ain't no you can get the fist. Niggas come and they get done on their own risk. What is it all about? Should I leave or should I...